I woke up early one morning, but laid in bed just watching Jeremy Kyle. Then I got a text from Martin Craddock saying I knew that kid wasn't his. Then I was watching Cash in the Attic when I heard the post arrive. A flyer for a new pizza place and me latest gas bill.
It claimed its quarterly usage was double the equivalent quarter last year. So he rang up the gas board to get his meter checked.
It was an automated system. I was on hold till bargain hunt. And when I finally got to talk to someone, it was an Indian bird with a lisp.
Something about her voice told him that they had more in common than just gas. So we asked her to meet him at this new pizza place.
So we met at 7:30, just in time for the opening ceremony. The ribbon was cut by Christopher Biggins and I guess his younger brother.
They were both enjoying the pizza when Martin Craddock turned up. They thought it best to leave, cause Craddock's a bit of a racist.
So we both went back to my place, and I did a sketch of her. But it ended up looking like Moira Stewart, so I set fire to it and shot it in the bin. It was then that the house exploded, and I woke up in hospital. They said that the Indian bird was dead, and her name was Gujarati.
It was all because of the gas leak, which explains the size of the bill. They traced it back to a cracked pipe
underneath the thermostat. Now I'm on disability. I can spend all day in bed watching Midsommar Murders
and texting Martin Craddock.